previously on The Walking Dead.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington, then talk to me about coal. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
Krista, run!
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She was bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So,
when you climbed down the pretty much on pain, your own, running and jumping.
What's your plan?
Well, too bad for you, Lily. I was planning on... Oh, you were planning on sharing, and now nobody gets any? Thanks.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
It's not that you don't like it, it's just that I'm sick and nothing sounds... Oh, I'm sorry, you're sick?
Think about
it. Hope you feel better soon.
You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
It's too late.
You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
Fine, I'll just starve.
Ah!
Cool.
I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it. God damn it.
Come this way.
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you.
Pete! No!
We have to go!
You could have saved him! How could you just leave him?
You've been sick for 4 weeks? Wow. Walking Dead. Aw, yeah. Loading screen? No, we're fine. That scared me. Help. Alright, well. Long time to be sick, really.
What's the plan here, Nick? What are you doing, Nick?
Apparently, he doesn't have a plan. He's just gonna walk away and let me die. There we go. Someone already died, Sky. Well, that's pretty much the theme of this game. Someone's always gonna die.
I'm sorry about Pete.
Whatever. Why'd you leave my uncle?
Yeah, you went to... Okay, you did go to the doctor then.
Back at the stream. Why'd you follow me?
Pete got bit.
What?
He got bit. He wasn't going to make it.
She didn't even say the middle part of that, like, that was in the subtitles down there.
What do we do now?
I don't care.
I didn't hear her say anything about
the
stream.
We should at least look around. Maybe we can find something to help us get out of here.
Knock yourself out.
There's a window. Mm-hmm.
Do you think they'll break through that window?
Or you want to get seen for a diagnosis,
here,
huh?
Talking to myself.
Probably for the best. That's quite a while to be sick for.
It's still.
I know what it is.
The fuck you do.
Okay, what then?
Guess who got popped
for making booze?
Not me.
That rigging fit to piss in. What is that stuff? Let me see.
Moonshine?
Whiskey.
I did.
Oh, fuck if I know. We wait, I guess.
Now you got me thinking about food, and I'm all like sitting here like, what am I gonna have after stream? How drunk did he get?
Kill my mom. Sounds weird when I say it out loud, huh? Luke always used to push me. I never wanted to.
I can test how drunk he got. Nah, I think we're good.
I remember when he sold me his big plan. Some fucking plan. Case of beer in, he just said, Nick, we're burning daylight. That was that. After 6 months, we were
bless you. Did somebody sneeze?
We were having fun.
Oh, sneeze in the background. Oh, yeah, that was my cousin. Yeah.
I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep.
You're gonna anyway. Time. All right. Well, I'm not gonna stop you.
Just not built like that. Everyone I grew up with, it all happened to them. Now. It's gonna happen to us. We're all so fucked.
We'll make it.
Bullshit. I mean, what's the point? We'll just march to some new place and somebody else will die. It's never gonna stop. Eventually, it'll be our turn. I can't believe we've been here a day. A day. It's been a day.
Yeah, popcorn and beer are all right together.
Hey, kid. Have a drink with me. It's gonna be your first and your last. To Peter Joseph Randall, the nicest mean old bastard I ever knew. Listen, they're not coming for us. You should go.
My base. Oh.
Run for it.
Oh.
What are you gonna do?
Stay here. I'm tired. Go find Luke and the rest. They'll take care of you.
But you'll die here.
Here, there, what does it matter?
Come with me.
Are you kidding? And leave all this?
You can't just sit here and die.
I ain't got no
Why
thing.
Not?
Aw.
What does it
Sky.
Matter?
Poor Sky.
You still have Luke and everyone else. They're family.
I do, and he isn't online. Aw.
Nick, I need your help.
You guys
Please.
Are just stuck with me instead. Good for him for having a life. Ouch.
You're right. Yeah. Now look, if we get separated, cabin's only half a mile from here. You can't miss it. You ready? Fuck it.
When you're ending a relationship, you feel like utter shit, but it's for the best. What are you talking about, crazy?
Ah, fuck you, motherfucker! Oh, shit. Hey, over here! Come on, you fucks! Look at me! Get the fuck out of here!
Peace, Nick! You whiny little bitch! Oh, yeah, to end a relationship today? I'm sorry to hear that, but... In time, it'll feel better. Always sucks right at first, though. move on to new things. I let Clem. No, I didn't. You saw it. We just ran away. Episode 2, A House Divided. Aw, yeah. No, I don't remember that happening.
Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
Clem!
Pete got bit.
What?
What happened?
Walkers.
Crawlers, really.
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there! Get the guns! Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
I must have short-term memory then.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her and don't tell her anything. She gets nervous.
Well, we should go with you.
It's too dangerous. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon.
Too awkward to ask anyone out, and too shy for anyone to notice me for long enough to develop feelings for me.
Say cheese!
Yeah, you just gotta... You'll lose your... You're still young, though, so you'll still lose your shyness over time. Just gotta put yourself into situations.
It's so
cool. Get used
to
it.
Take one of me. Come on, take one of me. Please? Sure. Get me in a good pose, okay? What's wrong? Where's my dad?
He'll be fine. Are you sure?
Sorry, I just need to...
I don't want to. Whenever I talk to people in real life, I get anxious.
You want to see what I found?
That was like weird, awkward silence. This chat is getting dark. I know, we gotta bring it back up a little bit.
I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one?
Okay, but it's not a toy.
I know. First, remember, it's just a thing.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
I thought it'd be heavier.
Okay. What do I do?
The most important thing is, don't pull...
Anxiety is a bitch. The crazy says so am I.
I don't know. You just do.
Let's keep the chat away from my life and we'll be fine.
What should I shoot? Don't do that. Sorry. Maybe I can practice outside.
Then anything's a dildo if you're brave enough.
Hey, Luke's back.
Look out window. Aw, yeah.
that's not Luke. Clem, I think I know him. He can't see me. You have to make him go away. Who is he? I don't remember.
Trust me, that's what they all say.
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Shh.
Hello?
Hello.
How are you?
Okay. How are you?
Well, I'm doing just fine. Thank you. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other.
Talking about scared the shit out of you. Yeah, that scared me a little bit too.
What's your name?
My name is George, honey. Pleasure to meet you. You mind if I come in for a bit?
Would you please leave?
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here. Sure could pack a lot of folks in there.
We have a big group. Lots.
Oh?
You trust this guy? He looks like a cop.
They'll be back soon.
And they left you here all alone. They must trust you. Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
I haven't seen them.
Well, that's a shame. You sure?
Pretty sure.
He's a rapist. Same run.
That looks like a damn tornado ran through here.
All right, Sky. See you when you get back.
10 people with you?
More.
Just passing through, or you been here a while? Hey, listen, kid. I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La. And I'm not sure why you'd go anywhere after finding this place.
Just passing through. Going north.
Whole lot of people headed that way lately. Me, I don't get it. There's just as much nothing up there as there is down here. And I can't stand that Yankee weather.
Have you been north?
Well, not since before. But I've heard things. Where does this go?
Oh, I'll take it.
Well, this is a real nice place. Kind of cozy.
Fucking get out of my house. Creepy old man.
I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this.
Where does it go? Doctor. In your chest, yeah.
Real smug, son of a bitch. But a smart man.
What's his name?
Carlos. Well, well. White's in trouble. 3 moves away from checkmate. What was that?
Farted.
I thought you said nobody's here.
I didn't hear anything. I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Like you? Like poking around right now? Welcome back.
Who's this?
Must be someone who lived here.
Must be. You have no idea who these people are, do you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
What's your point?
If people don't trust you, how can you trust them? Well, I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
Wait, who are you?
You have a real good day now.
Stops on his dead body. He's gone. It's 4 a.m. Oh, it's only 1 a.m. I don't know what you're talking about.
Where is he? He's gone. What if he comes back? We need to find the others. We can't go outside.
You're going to sleep, Sky? All right.
Sarah. You were with Nick, right?
And Crazy, you're going
we
as well?
We gotta go find him.
A man was here.
What?
Have a good night,
what
guys.
What did she say?
Thank you for coming
Someone
by.
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
Calm down? I am calm. You calm down.
We don't know anything yet.
I didn't open the door. He just came in. He's telling the truth.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name
we'll
was?
We'll be back again tomorrow at the same time if you guys are around.
You know damn well who it was.
Did he say his name?
He said his name was George.
George?
That's what he said.
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound different? How old was he?
He had a mustache.
Like mine, or more like Alvin's?
It was droopy. He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. All right, you're scaring your daughter.
You told me to distract her. Distract?
Sarah.
So I'm just an idiot? I thought we were friends.
It's your dad.
He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there. Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving now.
Roll out.
We have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
Why did you leave his camp?
Because we had to. Clem, I don't know what he told you, but Duncan Carver is a dangerous man. He's the leader of a camp not far
from
here.
Could be one or the other. Could be the same.
Very smart.
Could be both.
We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
Look, we gotta find Nick on our way out of here. You know where he was, right?
Yeah.
All right. Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road. You said it was just up here?
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. I'm just a little on edge. It's just a tough time right now with the pregnancy and all. You and Alvin can probably relate.
Why is Carver after you?
After me? Oh, you mean us? It's a long story. He has a hard time letting go.
Is that his baby in there?
You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just
how dependent
I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that. I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
There. That's where we were.
Only thing I can gather is he knocked up the fat, that fuckly broad and wants the kid. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too, Brooklyn.
Nick!
Get the door. Jesus.
Hey, man. You got any aspirin?
Nick, you asshole.
Pete's dead.
I know, man, I do. We gotta get moving. Okay, Carver's gang showed up. Can you make it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Good, let's go.
Clem, I just wanted to say, thanks for not giving up on me.
Don't worry about it.
I won't forget it.
What? Why did he drift off to the back like that?
What happened back there in that cellar? Did he do something stupid? He can tell me. I'm just looking out for him.
Nick saved my life.
Really?
Yeah, sort of.
I'm worried about that kid. Keep an eye on him for me, would you?
You sure you still want to come with us?
Look, I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher, but we all know you now.
Yeah, I'm with you guys.
And we are glad to have you.
Not everyone is.
Well, they'll get there.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Beck.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
Just keep trucking. He's just super hungover, hanging out in the back. Days later.
See anything?
She better see something. We've been walking for a damn week.
Ski lift?
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? Must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
Here, eat this back.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend.
Would have been awesome if they had 5 days of gameplay just walking. Yeah. Alright, we gotta...
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small. There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
Would have been awesome, yeah. Just five straight days.
Bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here. She's...
She's what?
She's just a little
girl. That would suck 8 balls.
She's a valuable little girl. I mean, hell, if she can sew up her own arm, she's fit to cross a bridge.
I can do it.
See? No problem. It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
Just dialogue and walking.
Stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
For the whole thing.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on. Hey, sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. They're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want? Even the gangs. You know, what do you think they're all after?
Safety?
Close. Listen, what's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back?
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust. Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not gonna get in the middle of it.
Oh.
We've all made mistakes. Done things that we regret.
Seems like we're already in the middle of it.
Tell me about it.
Oh.
Can't shoot them. Too much noise. There are only two.
Let's take them.
I like your style. I'll take the big one. You get Shorty. Wish we could use guns. We should be okay.
I've got the big one.
Hey, kid. Look, it's not like I don't know you have guts, but are you crazy?
Maybe I am.
Just stick with the plan, okay?
Aw, they don't let me change the plan? Oh, it's loading. Okay, there we go. Buffering. Oh, yeah.
Go ahead. Give it a good pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Woo!
Nice work, kid.
Suck to hit puberty in the zombie apocalypse. Yeah. It's like trying to have a serious conversation with somebody and his voice just cracks. I'm like, there's a bunch of zombies coming! Like, what? What'd you say to me?
Ah,
I mean, for a girl, it'd probably be worse than it is for a guy to hit puberty during the zombie apocalypse, though.
Shit.
Coral had to deal with that. True.
Clem! I'm okay. I'm stuck.
I'm okay. I'm just not okay.
I can't reach.
It's okay. Clem, look, we'll figure something out. Behind you!
Oh, shit.
Oh, get it out of its face! Oh, pulled his jaw off. Pulled his jawbone off. Oh, oh man, I looked at... Was there an option there? I just straight looked at chat. No clean tampons or pads, no hot girls to look at and jerk off to. Yeah, just a bunch of dead, nasty looking ones. Well, that's not true. You just have to go back to the, you know, the old days of magazines. You just have to go look for a bunch of someone's porn stash that got hidden during the apocalypse.
Clem! I'm okay. I'm stuck.
I can't reach.
It's okay. Clem, look, we'll figure something out. Behind you!
Oh, shit.
There goes my hammer. Your pubes would make a comeback. I don't know if that's a good thing, though, Brooke.
Clem. Let's keep going.
She likes her hair parted down the middle. Oh.
You see him?
Yeah.
Just play it cool. You do the talking.
What? Why me?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off.
Is he with Carver?
It's hard to see. I don't think so.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I am.
I'm Clementine, and this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke.
Sure, you could use your pubes as pillow stuffing or wool to make coats out of. Haha. Oh. I got you this new sweater.
Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here.
I'm not an asshole.
Well, are you calling me an asshole?
You folks headed north like everyone else?
Everyone else?
I see at least one group a day move through here. You all look the same.
Have you seen someone named Krista?
Krista? Maybe.
Really?
No, I mean, a lot of people come through here. I don't know. I gotta say, you two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some...
Bed bugs and crabs? No thanks.
Well, that's
nice, heavy.
Awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing? No. He's with us. Nick! No!
Imagine the stank in this post-zombie world. Nobody's gonna give a crap about pubes.
Who was that guy?
Why didn't you wait for a signal?
Why did you shoot?
He pointed a gun at me.
Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you?
I know. Damn it, Nick.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
Yeah, the sweater, it's totally not pubes.
I don't know.
Looked like he had a gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Oh, was he?
I'm telling you, man, he drew first.
Well, that's not what it looked like to me.
Everybody calm down.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy gonna shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
And why do you think that is, Nick?
He wasn't gonna do anything.
I know what I saw.
Either way, you could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
You think he was with Carver?
I don't know. No, I don't think so. But he fell over.
He fell off the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
We need to keep moving. I can't. All right.
Hey, Clem, you got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish we still had those juice boxes.
Yeah, me too. That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here. A little small for us, though.
Sure.
Thanks, Clem.
We're all gonna sit here while you do everything. What if you save Pete instead of this asshat? Would the outcome be different? I don't know. I've never played through this game before, so whether or not it would have been, I have no idea. I would assume it would be.
Said he had lots of food. There's got to be something left. I don't see a key around here. That man probably had it.
That's a nice knife.
Feels pretty good.
Ooh, she's so badass now.
I guess he slept here. It's dead.
Some books.
Man, and I thought we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. And fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
He was trying to help us.
Yeah, and someone died. I ain't no judge, but that's straight up murder in my book. I mean, you ever know anyone to do a thing like that?
Lots of people. It happens all the time now.
It's fucking crazy. Pardon my French.
Peaches. All right. Everybody loves peaches.
That's funny. She looks just like you. Hey, Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group, but I've got to put Beck and the baby first.
Rebecca can have it. I won't say anything.
Thanks, Clementine. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine. The hell is that?
Oh, God.
Walkers.
We got a problem here.
Yeah, we saw it. All right, we're heading up.
They let him get all the way across the bridge before they saw him. Sometimes choices you make will result in the same consequence regardless of what you choose. Yeah. That's why you'd have to play through it again to see if you could make different choices of how the outcomes would be, I guess.
Well, what are we waiting for?
We have to be careful.
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
I'm sure some of it
doesn't look like anybody's home.
He's listening. I'm pretty sure whatever he has is gone.
Nailed
yeah.
Down tight.
Drank it away by that moonshine.
I'll go with you.
Well, it'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there. Could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look? It'd be just like climbing a treehouse. Yeah, just a really tall treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I hated it.
Oh. Just take it slow, and I'll catch you if you fall. Probably.
Got a good grip?
Yeah.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though. Oh, you're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine. All right, just slow down. Just for a second, okay? Got your grip?
You just told me not to look.
Good point.
See anything?
I can see the bridge.
Oh, there's a flashlight down there.
Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. Wait, there's another. Luke. Luke.
Listen, everyone, just stay calm.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us?
Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man, you calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind
me. Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
man. Fuck that.
Whoa.
Please, just do what he says.
Kenny.
Wait, you know this guy?
Kenny?
Clementine?
He did get away, huh?
I'll take that as a yes.
These people with you? We can talk inside.
Great. I just started dinner.
Are you sure you don't mind?
It's gonna storm soon. Please, come in.
Looks so much wiser with all the white in his beard now. Oh yeah, a big family reunion that will most likely end in a horrible death.
Kenny and Sarita have been staying right? For several weeks. Used to be a ski lodge, obviously.
Oh great, so Kenny's back. He's probably gonna die.
Believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front.
Yeah, that is
most
true.
Most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart sumbitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started? Please, make yourselves at home. You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my rifle. Thanks.
You're our guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
Will you vouch for these people, Clem? If you tell me they're good, then I'm good.
Us. You were the one waving a gun around, man.
We're cool, okay? Hey, we're cool.
Everyone, calm down. Dad, look! A Christmas tree!
Not now, Sarah.
Isn't it great? We found it all in storage.
It's amazing.
Yeah, everyone can keep their weapons except Nick.
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
Fancy fireplace. Some nice digs, Ken.
still wearing this dirty old thing, huh? You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to... It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
He saved me.
I knew it. I knew he would. That guy had a fire in him, sure as shit. Hell.
Hell.
Lee and I had our differences, that's for sure. But when my son, well, he helped me do the right thing. I'll never forget.
They might. This looks like the place.
So, where'd you end up?
I was with Krista and Omid. Omid, well, Krista and I were together for a while. These guys caught us. She's gone.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling.
Sit down right next to that fire, crack a Playboy.
But everything's gonna be fine now.
Where have you been?
Oh, hell. All over after Savannah.
How did you get out of there?
Krista got in a hell of a mess. I gave her a hand, and then it got messier. For a minute there, it wasn't looking too good for old Kenny. Long story short, I got lucky. Real lucky. Spent a long time alone after that. It,
Gotta hand it to Ken, loses his wife. Still score a
gosh,
nice Hispanic chick post-apocalypse. Yeah, he's savage.
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
Sarita.
Nice
all
to
right.
meet you, Clementine.
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? He's still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right?
Ken's the main.
Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with dinner?
Hey, Clementine. Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Want to help me prepare a little dinner? So how do you know Kenny? He and Sarita have been a huge help. Matthew and I barely knew what to do around here the first week.
We're old friends. I met him after it happened.
When he was with Lee?
Yeah.
He only told us a little. Connecting with people is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew. Gosh, you remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
Everyone underestimates me.
I expect you've used that to your advantage.
Sometimes.
Smart girl. Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
Looks great.
It looks like mush.
No, it doesn't.
As an artist, there's nothing I like less than a friendly critic.
Then it's shit.
Huh. Striking resemblance. Anyway, I'll take it from here.
Clever girl. You're so tired. I thought you already went to bed.
Cousin Jared's concert, October 13th, 1998.
Lasertronic. What? You thought so too.
Reminds right me of on. School.
Yep, that's a Christmas tree, all right.
Seen one of these since.
Be back, all right.
It's my favorite Christmas song.
What's it about?
Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there. You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again. When I met him, well, he's so different now.
So, how'd you meet Kenny?
I found him holed up in an old restaurant. If you can believe it.
Hold up.
You should have seen his beard then. Perfect. Now we just need the
top. I bet it was majestic. I bet Kenny
we
had a majestic
had an
beard.
Angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
Take a look at this map. Fire. Warm us up. Warm us up. Ah. Toasty. Okay.
What a funny little guy.
Alright, where else can we go in here?
It's crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
Can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? What do you think they are? Ninjas?
Ninjas.
Clem, Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People? Way down there. How?
She's got binoculars, genius.
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
Almost dead. It's 4:42 here.
Chances. We leave
yeah,
it gone.
1:43
here. For tonight, right?
Once we finish episode 2, we'll be in here
Clementine,
for tonight.
You talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful. They could be hiding something.
We mostly talked about Kenny.
Kenny is the loud man with the beard?
Yeah, that's him.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now? Everything's so fucked up.
I think it's possible.
How do you know?
Well, I'm still here.
I know it's gonna be hard. But at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely because I know that no matter what happens, I'll get to meet someone new.
You lost it when you were writing it.
Listen, that food smells good, huh? It's okay.
Can I?
She's gonna be a runner. If he finds out it's not his, he'll kill me. I don't know what to do. I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice.
I wouldn't say anything.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in you. Thanks for staying with her, Clem. Can you go ask that Walter guy when we're gonna eat?
I love you, silly bear.
I hate it when you call me that.
I know, but I mean it.
I love you too. You get some rest now.
Hmm. Going with the star.
That's nice, I guess.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year. You know, now that your friends
are
here,
no angels
this place
here.
Is starting to feel like a real home. Matthew and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character. The first time he met me, he called me Rita, so I call him Maddie now.
When is Matthew coming back?
He should be back soon. Clem, I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious.
He seems like the same old Kenny to me.
Oh, well, that's good.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it.
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Always Whoa. Has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly.
Well, everyone, dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
Oh, God, last time we sat down for dinner, it was people.
Okay, man.
Yeah, just.
She did have a nose trip. Yeah.
Just try to forget about it.
Right here, Clem.
Oh no.
Here you go, Clem.
So, Clem, we were just talking. What's the deal with the kid? What's his name? Luke? He in charge? You trust him?
Kenny, please.
Sarita, we don't know these folks.
I like him. He's a good guy.
Would you trust him with your life?
I think so.
That guy, Big Al, he said they were on the run.
Some people are after them.
Well, you don't have to worry about that no more. They'll go tomorrow and you can stay here.
Absolutely. Honey, you stay with us as long as you want.
She's staying for good.
If that's what she wants.
Of course she does. Right, Clem?
I'm tired of running.
Of course you are.
You don't have to run no more, darling.
They just sit down in somebody else's bowl and start eating? What is that?
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell you. So, it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north. You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
A place.
What kind of place?
A good one, Einstein.
Yeah, it's in the north.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land.
You're gonna go to sleep?
Cold
All right, man.
It's winter, so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice, I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
Please, don't fight.
Gentlemen, please. There's no need for this.
Now look, we've all had a long day. Please eat.
The look on Luke's face is so weird.
Pass me that can, Duck.
Duck? Who's Duck?
Duck was his son.
Hey, Clementine, would you lend me a hand outside for a moment?
I'm sorry about that. Now, I used to be a teacher. And
Duck, how dare you call
it
Duck?
In the middle of two cliques. I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine. Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty, and you grease the wheels.
I want to stay with you and Kenny.
Then stay you shall. I know that'll please Kenny.
I missed him.
And he missed you, I can assure you. They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize and use our heads. All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck. Have you read him? Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him. In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us, we can always make the right choice. Right?
Right.
What's the matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me? You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me. I can promise you that.
I'm just worried about the people chasing us.
You're safe now. Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon, and everything will be fine.
Hey, kids, what are you two talking about?
Oh, politics.
The hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit no more. I was just gonna check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure. Miss?
Oh, the chick from the DLC.
Please, do you have any food?
Are you okay?
I saw the house and I have a family. We're starving. We live down there.
Of course. Why don't you come
no,
in,
you don't.
Miss
Bonnie?
Walt, I don't know. You just gonna let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny.
We don't know this girl.
Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem?
Walt.
How much damage can this poor woman do?
Check her for weapons.
Yeah.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you, then.
You don't have to do that.
No, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
I have a little girl like you. How old are you, sweetie?
I'm 11.
I would have thought older than that.
Here you are, miss.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be going now.
You stay safe.
You too.
Clem, go on inside and get to bed. Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
Clementine. Don't freak out.
Why are you hiding behind a post?
Listen, I gotta tell you something. That guy on the bridge was Walter's friend. See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend. Now they're all worried he's not back yet.
I know he was, for sure.
Damn it. Damn it, Nick. I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out.
What if he finds out anyway?
Well, then we're fucked, but... You know, we'll just deal with it then. Now, do you still have that knife? Because if it was Matthews and Walter sees it, he's gonna put two and two together.
It's with the other weapons.
Okay, well, go get rid of it. I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh, and, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Oh, there's nothing, man. I just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
Nothing.
Hey, if there's something going on, I want to know.
No, just go back to bed, Nick.
I'm serious. You guys can talk to me.
I know.
What, you don't trust me now?
It's nothing, really. Forget it.
Look, Clem, just go do that thing, all right?
Don't shoot anybody else. Let's go find a beer or something. Oh, they already found it.
It's gone.
Dun dun dun. Confess.
Walter?
I always liked this knife. Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man. I could see it. I could see it on his face. Wasn't sure then. But now...
It was us. It was our fault.
Jesus. I don't feel good.
Nick shot him.
Is Nick a good man? Or is he just like everyone else? Is he just one of those fuckers that don't give a shit about anyone but themselves?
He is. He's a good guy, Walter. He saved my life.
He was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best.
What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge.
Tell me what you did. Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened.
From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was going to shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew. It happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
Do you know what you've done to me? Do you have any idea?
I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry, Walter.
Think you're gonna watch on the laptop tomorrow on the sofa? Alright. Be a bit more comfy, yeah, for sure, man.
The storm's got it spinning out of control. That sound's gonna draw walkers. We gotta shut it down now.
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
That thing's a damn dinner bell.
Does anyone know how to do this?
Nope.
Great.
I can do it.
Okay, we'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me.
Was easy.
Something ain't right.
Yeah.
We don't have much ammunition.
We gotta get back to the lodge.
We ain't making it to the lodge. I have no bullets, and it's freezing. Come on, game, you can do it. There we go. Turnaround shot was dope. What's he got? The game is lag, yeah. Oh no.
Somebody help me! Please help me!
this.
Clem, get inside! Go!
Clementine, are you okay?
That was risky, Mother Trucker.
What yeah, it was. A greeting.
Inside. It's you.
Keep moving. Look at this place.
Got turned pretty evil after his wife died. Hey, Chaos Phoenix, how are you tonight?
Complete this fucking place, Bonnie? Power and everything. A lot of windows, though. It's fucking huge. Bill's gonna hate it. Now the rest of them could
can't
be.
Trust them gingers, right? Chaos Phoenix, thank you for the follow.
Man,
welcome to the stream.
How are we gonna cover these guys and look for them too?
Johnny, cover that window.
You mean this morning? I guess probably morning for you. It's 2:08 a.m. here, so I guess technically that's morning. But I don't know what time zone you live in, so how is your morning going then? Maybe I should just work on saying stuff like, how are you doing today? That way I don't, you know, mess up whether it doesn't matter what time zone it's in. Woo! For you, the sun is just now rising. Oh, okay. Once.
Where's Rebecca?
Sarah, look at me.
It's gonna be okay. Rebecca! Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
I know you're out there. Alvin, Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
My dad, please.
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
No. Where's Luke and Kenny?
How the hell am I supposed to know?
We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If we start shooting and people are gonna die on both sides.
Clem can sneak out. Find Luke.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him? Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please!
We're going down there.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you. Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Go get help.
He'll kill him, Beck.
He'll do it anyway.
You don't know that.
I'll find Luke and Kenny. Stay here.
God damn it.
You never did listen.
Hurry.
Let's see if I can get your attention.
Slit his throat. All right. That punch looked kind of weak. Cross.
Can't see a
thing.
You all right?
Where's Luke?
Hell, I don't know. He was whining about something or other, so I told him to take a hike.
I swear if he kills him, I'm jumping through the game and killing that son of a bitch.
Fuck you, Bill.
Looks like they got everyone. Who are these guys? Can we take them? I've got a pretty clear shot on the one. Just a little bit to the left. You son of a bitch.
We have to try.
One for one.
Walt!
Oh my god.
That's for our man. Now, I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Motherfucker.
Why is he making that shot? What's that gonna do?
Kenny, over there!
Hi, Elvin.
Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
Elvin!
Damn. It's a tough shot. What do you think? Clem!
Shoot him!
I can keep this up all night.
Sarita!
We're coming out!
Kenny, you pussy.
Let's go.
Where's Luke?
My bad, Chaos. I was trying to play. Just play through it while I was paying attention, so I didn't look over at chat there.
I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. as a family.
Ah, quit crying. All everyone right, dies every day. Let's go.
We're heading back to camp.
Let's see if you made a different choice. Then those two might not have gotten killed. Eh. Walter dies either way. Well, it's all good.
Son of a bitch would have shot Walt no matter what we did. Well, I ain't going out like that. Not
he even says
fight.
It right there.
Yeah, I know.
Shit would have shot Walter no matter what we did.
But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. I don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them, knowing full well those who choose not to accept our love surely wish that they had. A storm is on the way.
Alright, friendship, took blame for Sarah's photo for you and 50% of players. Blame someone else. You and 61% of players sat with Kenny. You and 54% of players told Walter the truth. You and 57% of players convinced Walter to forgive Nick. You and 45% of players sought Kenny.